There's no way in.
Nothing for you, stranger.
We're going to Crowdazzle's place.
The outcry wants his vehicle. Got loudspeakers on it.
Oh, I know that car. Yeah, but we have to go at night when they keep it at home. Resting.
We'll do it under cover of darkness.
Gunslinger!
Lie low here.
Aye, aye. I will defend her with my life. Christ and Raphael, kill the car!
Cry wants his vehicle. Got loudspeakers on it.
I know that car. Yeah, but we have to go at night when they keep it at home. Resting.
We'll do it under cover of darkness.
Wait here.
Of course I will. I'll give you half the keeping here. Move away!
That.
Right.
hear that?
It's that dog! There's a dragon in there!
Shooter!
You should be careful. If they knew who you are, what you did to Stenko.
Thank you. man. Who you killed, who you saved. Those little pieces. The legend is strong.
The end times are upon us. I, Deep Fryer, spawn of the Great Flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of Wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
How, sir?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus's recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the Wildfire standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go. Flame, and the flame courses through my veins, calling me to spread its gospel to all, and they will all succumb to the hungry tongues of the all-consuming fire!
tired of you. Your deeds, your wars, your monster mechanic.
I never thought I'd return to Gastown.
What?
I was a Blackfinger here. Ah, the finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles. And I had a bunk and as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Yeah. And I had a plan. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel Combustion, she chose to visit this lowly acolyte. And she gave me the plan. Oh, the sweet angel Combustion chose to visit this lowly acolyte.
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus, rudder, he wanted to play with me. Torture me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But what with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die!
The parts.
Deep in the bowels of the underbelly. Hidden away. Wait. Hey! Oh, I think that we can get them for her. Yes! As it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy, using the magnum opus and the harpoon!
Let's do it.
Trust that fiery preacher. His gods are wicked, Saint.
Let's hope his payment isn't.
Things once more, most of all. Oh, just think of the miracles I'll be able to perform with her. There he is.
Thank you. Thank you.
to want to swallow her beautiful rubber!
Sit tight.
Be still.
Don't want to risk none.
No. I know you. The Gastown champion. You're just a dream come true. So lean, kill crazy and wild like nature itself. Blood and guts draping your body, your hands gripping the slimy dead, bashing skulls, killing the cack out of one and all. Oh, I gotta say it, I love you.
I don't mean to question your saintly methods, but the angel calls for our holy work to go on.
Don't worry. Ain't no one coming back here. We corked them all. We got company! Maggots on you soon enough!
No stopping this!
Yeah, those insects were good eating. And they ran out too.
Oh, you are a bastard!
this nuts like never before.
Get the car over here.
Defend her with my life!